Hello, Rybash here.
And Breezy.
Welcome back to our BioShock 2 Let's Play. We are deep. We are deep in the underbelly of Fontaine Futuristics. Throw hypnotic polyps at enemies to enrage them. Ooh. That didn't work out so well. Yeah, I guess not. Enrage would have been a better choice because we can't use hypnotize. It's kind of annoying.
There's a polyp on the side of it. Is that one you can pick up or not?
Maybe. Just get enrage.
Oh, there's some in there.
Well, that's the end of the Alpha series. The pair bond simply worked too well.
Camera right there.
That madwoman Tannenbaum bit the company hand, turning some of the bonded sisters human again. Others were lost to splicers. Either way, the trauma proved too much for the bonded protectors, resulting in unreasoning rage or coma. We can harness their suicidal aggression as foot soldiers, but no more, I'm afraid. Today I saw one kneeling near a gatherer's garden and crying.
So us Alpha series have outlived our usefulness.
They're too bonded.
We're too good. Too good at our jobs.
Are those the flowers or the different flowers?
Looking for the glowy goldy one. Glowy goldy one.
That makes sense that they would.
Adam infused flower, plant, whatever.
Okay. For some reason I thought that they had to have one of those red balls.
No, we can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
No?
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh, no. Did a bot get shut in there?
What's going on?
You fucked with the wrong guy!
Oh,
no. Can't see anything.
Are they all... Oh.
Get out of my face!
They're all out.
Is there another one? Is that it? Is that all? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Poor things. What a life. Marching around playing daddy until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Sounds like a good idea to me.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her. Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
I will not shoot you where you stand. Oh, he went at. Oh, the bot shot him.
Oh, no.
Alright, let's get this on film. Get it. Did I get it on film? There we go. Get him, guys. It seems like they try so hard to get right in front of my face. That was the last big daddy. Arms race.
All right.
You're able to salvage more ammunition from bodies. That's kind of it. Is there someone still shooting me? There is. I think. Hello? We'll adopt you. My turrets, they cause more fights. Yeah, right. Right where we expected it to be. Just looking around, I thought that there was more. I see some buckshot down there. Oh wait, there was a, yeah. One here. I thought there was one. No. Okay. I will not rescue you yet until you get me what I need. Pretty much spent all of our money on armor piercing rounds.
Those are good for the big daddies, right?
Yeah. Okay, that guy's gonna. Alright, let's rearm ourselves.
Can you turret out there?
Yeah. Couple new bots. These fights are getting pretty intense.
And they seem to adore the big daddy as well.
Soften them up a little bit.
Yeah. Nice little hidey hole there.
Well, that'll be nice once we're done with her. You can just drop her off right there.
Yeah.
Okay. And we want to do one of these, didn't we?
Definitely.
Can we search him? Ooh. Oh, he's got a turret on him, so we can just...
Nice.
Take that one. Probably gonna be some alpha series. Alright, we got quite a bit down.
I just remember, Mommy, who is that?
Sometimes the roses spill all over everywhere.
Does that mean there's a rose?
So we remember.
I think Big Sisters and Brute Spicers are the only two we have to. Gather done. Did not press the wrong button there and accidentally let her get in the thing.
I know, that would be fun.
Right. There's another body right there.
Alright.
Ooh, I saw the, oh, there's two first aid kits in here. There's a camera for us. Pretty good on everything. Close quarters.
Here's the angel.
Oh, he has a first aid kit on him too.
Angel is one inside, Adam inside, Adam in his pocket.
Get it, girl. Security camera. Out of nowhere.
Oh,
years, I'm gonna be the new daddy. Almost done. Running for it. All right, you guys deal with him. Let me get her.
Daddy, you always save me from monsters.
Good job, guys. I just want the money on him. So many little things to glue. I think we got almost all of it.
I think so.
Alright.
That's 2 of 3?
It is, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Heading back out of here.
How many flowers do we need to find?
I think we've gotten...
two?
3 out of 4.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, arrow says to go this way. Must go back. I heard that.
Michael will call me a son, ungrateful parasite.
Oh, look at this.
Must be chopping my heirloom. Got boy.
Boom. That place is all lit up. Get him, bots. Oh, God. No, no, don't kill him. He's the best one. He's the best kind. Okay. Did we lose a bot?
I don't remember losing them.
Where is he? Can't get in there. Summoning in another one, just in case.
Is this one's name? Syracuse?
Stretch. Syracuse.
I saw an S.
Syracuse, New York. Okay. Okay. So, that door's shut. The hidey hole's up there. There's this guy. Why not? 50 cal, anti-personnel, fragrant ham. Ooh, mini turret. I'm sure we'll find another guy with a mini turret, a rumbler.
Yeah.
Okay, we got our two guys.
Oh.
Here's our last.
Do not shoot him. Don't hit the guy.
This is where they bound us together, Father. Plain God. You were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
Okay.
Big sister dog likes
me. Power to the people in there.
It's just a miracle.
Care of that. I think it's the last big daddy in this, here in Fontaine Futuristics. Hi, buddy. Okay. Where's my guys at? There they are.
No time to play, Mr. B. We were adamant for Big Sister.
And we're done with the research, so. Doesn't stand a chance.
one have a name?
Mark Metzler. That's that guy.
Ask yourself, Mr. Meltzer. Is it better to be summarily executed as an outsider caught within these grounds? Or to be united, not just with your daughter Cindy, but with the Rapture family as well? The choice is yours. I urge you to accept the Protector Program. You will live by her side and remember nothing beyond your love for her.
I wasn't the first to find Rapture. You crazy bitch. And I won't be the last. You do whatever you want to me. As long as I'm with Cindy, I'm a happy man.
Oh, wow. So he... Boy, that's sad, yeah. They made him into a big daddy. There's a lot of gathering points right here, so I'm just gonna throw down a couple. We have a turret already down, so, and two.
Right here! See it, girl?
I do, I see it. So this must be Cindy, right?
This
girl.
Angels. Adam and you walk in.
Please, on your mind. Split one
man box. Child,
this is nice, you're in kind of a box again.
Okay, so we're down by one. I thought that was the last one, guys.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And
blah, blah,
this
blah.
Is where they changed her. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Well, sounds like a you problem. Close call. Mm. We're gonna do a little hacky hack. Hello? Yep. Oh, there's
nice.
That key, that door is right here.
Ooh.
Thank you. That's the power to the people in there. Mm. Mini turret.
There's a reporter down there.
Oh, where? Right over by the thingy?
By the bend.
Goodbye, Dr. Alexander.
Mother has destroyed Dr. Alexander. She tried to splice him into some kind of living saint who would calculate the common good and adhere to it tirelessly. But now he's become something unspeakable. Mother's philosophy is just as corrupt as Ryan's. By her standards, it would be better to have the entire world equally miserable than to allow us to strive in our own behalf. I have to get out of here.
So it sounds like her idea is a no-go.
Yeah.
Bad idea. What's in here? Back wall.
Flower.
Huh?
In the next room.
Oh, is there?
Well, there's something glowing. I assume it's a flower.
Oh, you're right. Can I just pick it through the wall? Got it.
Nice.
Do? From a cat?
That's it.
All right, sport. Time to feed the fish. Head on back to Alexander's tank and put those plants in.
Well, first we have one more gather.
Yeah.
So we can rescue.
Lure Gil out of hiding.
Yeah.
Every time I hear Sinclair talk, I always start to like talk like him. I can't help it.
Like the South Carolina.
Is that where is that his accent?
I don't know. It sounds like a one of the Carolinas.
Oh.
I don't know.
If anybody here is from one of the Carolinas, let us know.
No offense meant at all. Love the accents.
Can you get the? Is there a hole in that? Never liked that thing anyway. Guy died on the toilet.
What a way to go.
Yeah. Oh, there's a. Oh, there's a recorder in there, yeah.
Do we have telekinesis?
Oh, there we go. You had to burn your way in. Man, there's some serious fighting going on up top.
There's a mess down here.
I hear. Yeah.
I visited Eve's garden today. It ended poorly. My seed sold to the enemy. The motive of the whore as yet eludes me. But Atlas approaches. And come what may, I will not be made a slave. I wonder, according do I confess? Just now, Sinclair saw me in the corridor, perhaps reading my...
Poor Gilbert. It was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do this.
Blah, 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 blah.
I feel like she likes to talk even more than Andrew Ryan liked to talk.
Same.
And he really likes to talk.
Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
The family. Like.
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Right.
Go figure,
it's right here.
Be short.
Oh, look, a big daddy.
Make me a hot toddy.
Man, they put this guy right here like that. All right, we're gonna wait for him to go by. We got this nice turret right here. Hey, wait a minute, we got this too. Forgot about this. Damage immunity, so I can blast. Just have fun with it.
Even daddy's toys have toys.
My toys have toys?
Yeah.
We put our eldest sister through a new regimen of physical and mental conditioning and suited her up with modified protector equipment of my design. The younger ones have dubbed her a big sister. Sadly, this is a stopgap. Between rogue splicers and the aging of the girls, we'll run out of viable little sisters soon. After that, the surface may be our only source.
Well, they definitely did it.
Yeah.
Just in case it gets really crazy, thrown down too.
They're very helpful.
Oh, Daddy, right here.
Okay. the last gather of the Fontaine Futurizics.
Alright.
Alright, Howie and Connor and other turret down there. And other two turrets here.
Is it going to shoot us if we stand here?
Oh, here he comes.
Is that going to shoot us if we stand here?
I hope so. He's having a struggle over there. He'll kill both those bots eventually. Oh no. Dude's coming back. Get him, guys! Oh, another turret. Oh, lost another one. Oh no. There's a good chance that the guy's gonna get ticked off. Oh, they killed him. Hopefully our bot doesn't trigger him.
He just walked through, ignoring everything.
Oh, his turret's dead. They only last so long, too, the mini turrets.
They just run out of bullets, or do they?
They just blow up.
Oh, God. I'm always safe with Daddy.
All right, that's it. Enemy triggered. There was a hole when we walked in.
Wow.
Oh no!
This is bad.
This is bad.
Can you make them fight each other?
Problem is, this. Oh, he's in a bad spot. What would I do? Oops. Get out of the way, dude! Why is my turret shooting? Yeah. My own turret's beating the crap out of me. Every time. I knew that guy. What happened was is the alpha charged me. When he hit me, like a burst went off, and that electric burst hit the other guy. And then I just rolled my eyes. This. Jeez. Checking. We're pretty good. There's our turret that didn't really do anything. Thanks, guy. You can't buy those at every location either. So here's the last drop off. Rescuing the final little sister, and then we're gonna deal with Gil.
Oh, right.
I'm Cindy. There you go, Cindy. You're safe.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You look strangely identical.
The girls are whispering, Father. They've left you a present at the Gatherer's Garden.
Oh, crap.
Take it.
I forgot. We just put down the last one, didn't we?
What does that mean?
Big sister.
Oh, where's the Gatherer's Garden?
Way back out. You know, that one where we bought the plasmid.
That one that's still sitting there. Maybe that'll help somehow.
Do my turret line. Since she shows up. Oh, I don't have any. She's probably gonna come straight through that door. Yep. Woo! Last one for the big sister. I think we just need the brute splicer actually next. Mm-hmm. So you drill with the vampire, the drill with the drill vampire, you get health and E, which we never really use. So. Defend me, my minion. What's that? Yeah. Boom. She's dead. I totally forgot about the big sisters again.
I did
too.
Wow.
Jeez. Man, that was intense. I thought there was a little mini turret in here. Guess not. Alright, we're still in a good shape. Whew. And we got something at the Gatherer's Garden.
Yeah, I wonder what they look like.
Is there any? It's down here. Sister reward, $100, 250 atom. Wow, that makes it almost 750. Probably should spend it. Man, it's fun. It's fun. Decoy 3. Generate 3. It doesn't do more damage. I wish it did.
What about Hypnotize 3?
That lets us hypnotize big daddies.
Oh.
And brutes.
Nice.
Okay. Befriend big daddies and brutes. It's kind of funny. You can walk around with a big daddy. Which I might try, just for laughs.
Why not? They're showing up more often now.
Yeah. I keep hearing something. Alright, before we deal with Gil, I'm gonna get some first aid. And I need to take an aspirin. Okay.
Is that a big daddy?
Maybe.
Maybe we could give her
Here we go.
Deep sea life catchment system online.
Notice to all employees. Subject Delta is hereby dismissed. Escort them from the premises!
Big fight. But no Big Daddy, right? So.
No. I don't want to.
Yeah. No.
He's on fire!
Yeah.
vibe, this tetanus, this sublime. God damn you, Data!
He really likes the Adam infused plants. He's like addicted to it.
Ah, perfect, son. You reel him in. Now, use that console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
All right. We are going to extract Gil's genetic key and probably deal with him in our next video, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like the video, leave a comment. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.